pod when the Beototus is completely submerged. like the perfect place to land.
Nice work. Base is coming along well.
The Legiana, they're here?
Yes, we found their tracks. There's no mistaking it.
We'll need to ramp up this investigation. For now, let's get our base camp up and running. Assemble at the council table. We need to talk things over.
Yes, sir. Exciting!
Let me thank you again for the good work you did on reconnaissance. The location you found was perfect. You two really did a fine job. Now that we've laid the groundwork, we need to shore up our defenses before we can ramp up our Legiana investigation. I've already made an urgent requisition to Astera for construction materials. The transport is prepared to sail here in a few days' time. But of course, this is uncharted territory, and there's no guarantee that the transport will be able to find safe passage after they land. The landing point is quite a distance from the forward operating base, so I'd like for you to investigate the surrounding area. Forward operating base and surrounding area. It lacks a bit of punch when I put it like that, huh? Let's see. How about we call this base Celiana, and the surrounding area can be called the Hoarfrost Reach.
Celiana? That's a wonderful name, Commander.
Now then. I want you to conduct an expedition into the Hoarfrost Reach and ensure that the area is safe for passage. I trust you to respond sensibly to any threats you may find out there. Take this as a good opportunity to get a lay of the land, too. Don't let your guard down, and don't forget your cold weather gear. Good luck out there.